Ati nasemaje?
Ndugu sasa tunarudi nyumbani. Kila kitu nyumbani, anatia gasi yote nyumbani. Hatuna maneno. Tunala karani.
Eh?
Hatuna karani, hakuna bunduki. Karani ni nzuri bwana.
Doing well at Kirimari polling center, beg your pardon, Embu County. No hurdle, seems like the best organized elections ever. You also have Ezekiel Obino. Thank you for watching. You're saying that I have voted by 6:44 a.m. at Jogoo Ground. The process moving very smoothly. We are also getting quite a number of people just taking a picture of their little finger after it's been marked, after they cast their ballot.
Oi! Where's the focus button?
Keep time, brother.
Keep time.
This
is Jaleo Hamlo. Wana.
Keep time.
This is Jaleo Hana. 1.5 hours.
Election day.
It's election day in Kenya. But first things first, gains. Gains gotta be made. So we're heading to the gym. But before the gym, we're heading out. Where?
That's trend over.
What, Pingong?
Yeah.
It's trend. Any punk. We're heading to Ngong to get some gains. All day and daily.
I'm going to get a trigger.
So there was no way I was waking up at 5 a.m. to go vote, man. Sleep is precious. So I'm going to vote in the afternoon. I have my ID ready. Funny thing, this IBC guys, bana, misspelled my name on their database, on the online portal. So I hope that won't be a problem, but we'll see how it goes. What about you? You voting?
That's my constitutional right. And I choose to be silent about whether I'm voting or not, man. Anyways, I'm kidding. Of course I'm voting. What do you mean? Letting my voice be heard. You heard?
I. So we'll catch you on the flip side. I had to carry my oats because this guy kicked me out of the house. I don't know, his sense of timing is quite off. So I'm gonna finish up my oats. We're gonna head to Ngong and catch you at the gym. Just got to the gym. It's dark in here. Just got to the gym, so time to grind. We're doing back today.
Back is sold.
Back attack. Ama.
Oi. Come a cow, come
so
a
we're
dad.
Gonna go right and hop into this edit.
Boom.
It's gonna be epic.
We've got some fresh new young talent doing some things that I know you haven't heard before.
So bright, standing in the sunlight, never got burned. We were alright, had that easy kind of love, and I let it in for a moment. Felt like we were floating, baby. I swear we were golden. It was easy, natural as breathing air. And when the sky went dark, you think I would've known before we let it get this far. look at us now. Hard as I try, I get halfway up the wall and you pull me down. And when the sky went dark, you think I would've known before we let it get this far. I should've let you go, now I gotta call.
Oi, workout done and dusted, back attack
on a daily basis.
Got your boy Silase up in the back.
What up?
Making gains
on a daily.
Like his post.
So, say the gym was closing at 1 p.m., so we had to duck out of there without showering.
You guys are stinky, man.
Fungua drisa, one.
The papers are
cowards. So we're heading to home to shower, then
Kura.
We're going to vote at around 3 p.m. or so. So I'm going to shower, eat, then we go vote. What's this guy carrying? Alright. Siwange.
Upper chest
ama mauta.
Alright, people. So it's time to vote. Keep peace. May the best man win, man.
Make sure to like the video,
comment, subscribe.
Another day, another gains. Waiting for Matt. I could walk to the polling station if I have to. And there's a scarcity of mats, expectedly so. And it's about 3:30 now, polling closes at 5. But we'll get there for sure. Okay, well, that's weird. Peters. Right, so no more threes have resulted to walking. First cardio. And good choice of shoes. I wore my flat squat shoes. I guess I knew I would be walking. Oi, moving house. Mebeba ballot papers. Almost there, just 5 minutes away. 5 minutes away. So look at the number of cars parked outside the polling station. Triggering. Mildly triggering. Where are we at? Guy spelled my name wrong. Tisk tisk. Alright, so line is not that long. Good timing. Almost there. Polling station. Oi, and we done. It's 5:15 p.m. and I'm out.